there.
Go. I do believe the servers are up. So I'm gonna go ahead and start streaming again here.
Cheez-It brings you crunchy new zings.
Hey, what's that?
Oh, new Cheez-It.
Here we go. Hey, I'm starting over again. I've got a little better understanding for the game now, so... And now I know if it goes down like that again, I don't have to delete my sweet. Doesn't take too long to build up anyways, that's the nice thing about this game. Far bottom right corner. That's where I need to start. It's gonna put down some basic infrastructure. I'm not going to explain all this stuff again that I'm doing right now. If you want to understand that, you can watch my first video. They go over everything as I do all this. I'm just going to try to jam through this stuff. Get back to where I was at least. Factory. plate is full. You know what, I'm gonna throw some weapons on there anyways. Just in case. It's a cold universe sometimes, you know. Can't always rely on diplomacy. Fixed it. Earlier, when you would click on save, it would, that design name down there would become typable. You could type there, now it just pops up here perfectly. I guess we'll just call it the Colony Ship Mark One. Waiting on the warehouses to fill up here. Shouldn't take long, I've got so many mines. And then my factory should start building things. fix that. You can't actually click on the arrow, you have to like click just below the arrow. Same thing on that one. That's an easy fix. I didn't have any shields, did I? Oh, I did have weapons, though, didn't I? Let's see. I think it's those weapons. Yeah, it seems like all the buttons, you can't actually just click anywhere on the button. You have to like click towards the bottom portion of the button. Kind of makes it difficult to click on stuff. Imagine that's an easy fix though, like I said. Stocks are filling. I can't quite figure out what this queue is waiting for here. I think I built stuff, but I'm looking in my warehouse here and I don't see any components. The shipyard still says building, 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 building. outpost. Is that what's preventing me from doing this? I thought you only need that on expansion planets. Actually gonna try to log out, log back in here. See if that changes something. I guess it's possible it's user error and I'm missing something here. And on that note, I have to go report this dump file, and I'll be back, guys.